Yo, what's up, guys? We're back again. Okay, so how the luxury lounge works in this World of Tanks Blitz update is basically you win battles, you do battles, you get gems, and if you have boosters activated, you earn more gems. Okay? It's that simple. And basically, battles for gems, you can exchange your resources. You can exchange your boosters and just a bunch of shit that you have in your inventory for diamonds directly. It's not worth it, but if you got like a 10, if you have like a 10 billion bank of free XP, sure, go nuts. You can unlock the scepter, which is Nanga. It is so good, holy. It looks so hot. Now look, it looks pretty cool. It has a free round and then they're dead. And it's literally the exact same as the, was it the tier 8? The tier 8 American Heavy? M3EO? Except it's fully maxed out? Yeah, they're literally the exact same. So, the only reason, if you have the M3EO and have kept it, then there is no reason to get this other than it looks fucking gorgeous. Holy shit. And I guess it's a free slot, so you might want to get it. I actually don't know if it's a free slot. It doesn't say. It's not a free slot, probably. Okay. You can get a fucking hot camo, which it's fucking great. Love it. You can get another camo? What? Yeah, that looks kind of cool. The only problem is you can't use it on all your tanks, just one. And then you can't change it. And also, there's a ton of, like, rust? I don't know what that is. Like, the points where the tank designers welded the plates together, you can't see the design, so it's pretty bad, in my opinion. Just, you can't see, like, in the corners here. You can't see the cool-ass design, which fucking blows. Other than that, it's fucking dope. Or you can spend all your hard-earned gems on gambling, because everyone loves gambling. I mean, who doesn't? I mean, if you get lucky, you can potentially earn 1,000 gold. And some pretty cool, what is it, avatars? Avatars, yeah. And I guess some tanks. Some boring old tanks that no one cares about. Apart from the T-28. Everyone loves the T-28. Surely. That's about the event, basically. Alright. So, I'm not gonna go through the play-by-play for this replay because that's boring. Remember what I said? Boosters active, more gems, okay? So I guess we should get this show on the road. As you can see here, we got 8 gold. We got, 18 gold and 18 gems. How epic. So we're gonna see what happens once we have no boosters active. And it's gonna be that simple. Ooh, okay, so it turns out you get absolutely no gems whatsoever if you don't have any boosters active, alright? None. Get fuck all. And it is completely impossible to get the scepter if you're not spending any money, alright? Yeah, that's gonna take a while. If we assume that we get 20 gems every battle because we have all the boosters, and let's say we're winning at top tier, tier 10, then it should take approximately
1500 battles,
which would be roughly 240 hours of playing straight without sleep or breaks, which, you know, is like 10 days worth. Okay.